下一次。Transformations. We transform ourselves to transform people. I'm saying, The platform is a very wonderful platform. I just want to say, and they say, maybe I will soon be. I say we are Christian, we are Christian, say we are Hindu, we are Buddhist, we are Jew, we are Hare Krishna, and now even we are atheist. A platform I just want to say. You know why? Because there are three things that a fan will be here who are with. Issue that to do with physics. I mean, metaphysical stuff. It should have to do with the material things, and it should have to do with spiritual things. No matter who believe, you know, ever fall under one of these. Either say you want to live material life, sin is believing, enjoy yourself by eating, by sleeping, by defending, by having sex and all that. If that is what you think, transformation is good for you, because transformation actually explains, especially about what the material world needs. And then if you are a type who depend much on thinking about the astral realm, somebody who focus on the consciousness and your conscience, this platform is good for you, because here we talk about metaphysics too. And now you'll be out there, apart from God, you don't want to deal with anything. What do you say? We nyamsumuni, like that's what you think, always thinking about God. Here is good for you, because here we talk about spiritual things. So transformation is a very, very good platform for everybody. And even those who doesn't believe in anything, no, you believe in yourself. And transformation teaches you how to understand who you really are. So our platform media, OBBA, no, is welcome. And in Tunisia, today is your first time now, like your page now. Please just type transformations, like the page, follow us, say the BBI, the video bar, now your bad life, you'll be notified. Apart from say yeah, Facebook telecast, no, every day you post some inspirational stuff on our platforms. OBBN or Tarkan Kanya, or they can't bravo, the person becomes happy. Okay? And one other important thing is say, invite your friends, tell your people that you have some nice friendship with, tell them, hey, Pamela Brown, me whom watch your papa and do all. So inform those people, let them be here. And I, we are your YouTube, so your platform on YouTube are a friend of Transformation Era. Okay? Transformation Era, not our YouTube, go subscribe to the page. That is also a very good thing. And as a who is Android, who be to me download the Transformation Radio. All my videos with bold titles are there, only my videos. And as some few things about your pictures, no any other things me in our Transformation Radio app. In fact, now iOS for your app for so now I can't bet. After COVID, you update here, no app for your my green light. Until you go for your donation green light, and I bet now, so now mom use iOS and after Apple staff and most of them are Android. But we use Android and come out there to see how say because we now download the Transformation Radio app. Now, what type of Transformation Radio? Now, don't say picture net the honey a transformation for your logo, so it will be easier for you to identify. Say when the app. And now you say, because I say I have actually missed the earlier beginnings of transformations. And every day they discuss a pet topic in here, discuss it. Now OBBA bound boss, now you're near general. Now you say you money are there too much, always you have to attend to people, calls and all that. So am I acquiring my and your teaching the way and I pay? So but now I've decided say I really want to go back to those old days. Say bet me even every day is a chance woman, I'll come over here. Now you need discussion. No maybe a woman person a bravo. You see, transformation is not just for maybe at the DA, let us go and do gathering and enjoy ourselves. Let us go and take pictures. Or let us go to the street to go and feed people. Or let's see, maybe some widows are somewhere. Let us go and help them. Some orphans, some charity home. In fact, all these things are very wonderful activities. But the root of transformation is transforming ourselves. Yankasani, yes, say, said the bay amount for bits, my enormous water. That is the main aim of transformation. Any other team be a come be a no a branches are we will focus on them because they are very important, but the root to know is very important. Because they tell say, what person will be sister and a bravo will be changing the lifestyle. Then if I come with the one, once I'm not working, I put our own TA. So even though your main aim, your main mission, let's say, open city balance is a bravo, but I'm say accommodating, they all come on TA. So what do? You cook for the person to eat, say, they're very obedient, bring a TO. No tear when send by what can I? Now what Timothy has done a bravo. That's number one. O person business and abroad, but you want to talk to the person, you better be or that. And whom air the man. On your break, on your peace of mind, empty or some of what can you put in the way to me as a son. Now, one hour, okay? This transformation is okay. Find a place for the person to stay. On your peace of mind, that was now what can you be pay more attention to it. Yeah, there will be a or your needy or one bunting or break the much children. So, any panel person or son abroad situations in a man acquiring, so you help the person to fix the material problems around. Say the very way to me focus so ever the work. So transformation, no, the root cause, no, and as the root foundation, they say how to change ourselves, and after changing ourselves, the people should look at us. No, change your. And yes, you go out there to go and feed people, you go out there to go and clothe people, you go out there, see so many people, homeless people, you will shelter them, but at the end of the day, they will keep on doing the same old stuff, and one day they will die. When they go back somewhere to go and suffer. The abundance, yes, you fed the person, you clothed the person, you sheltered the person, you paid the school fees, you did many things for the person, but actually, one bony partner, you did not help the person, because how long? And yes, that's how you so maximum 100 years. So, are there be a way more bino? It should have impact in changing the person's life. Say the bayah, the next life, you need to pay your baby. And yes, I know if you be, will you be the man, and when you are in the lifestyle, why you be there? But our papa and you pay it. Energy transformation, your main aim, our main agenda, your foundation is said, we want to change people through, you know, discussions like this. Among folks, you know, most sana abuom. Name alongside, you know, among for issues, so be grand or spiritual issue, and our same, the Juma same, Ubiyari, all these things, you know, Abe Shimbi. Because say you want people to change, but almost situation be a problem, you know, a hindrance to them changing themselves. So somehow or the other, you know, do something to help them to solve those problems so that they can focus on the teachings that a bit me and Bob Master on my brother. So that's the foundation of transformation. And the to your admin platform, you know, so say your members on Emma my topics and a bit me discuss it every day. So 3 days ago, almost suggested marriage, and they discuss it marriage very detailedly. Now, how people say yes, and that was the second day. Obi, I can say, you discuss it about reincarnation. And Ramu, yeah, 1 hour, 30 something minutes, it was fireworks. Will be an hour? You really see, say, you teach them, you go deeper into the subject matter. A man for you, maybe, say, transformation, a myth, and now, mama say, reality. Omumpa omuni any idea about it. Yesterday, no, we let all the truth bear. Ah, Obi be here to me. Then he said, "Yeah, kasa ako echi." And then, almost here in discuss, kasa fear be a what Bible ma Obi ataka. Obedience is better than sacrifice. I mean, we Obi a we Christiania. Sad statement we anya na nawote. Obedience is better than sacrifice. As a sutie, a yes saying affordable, huh? So I went away, no, then you try to see a part of the thing. Then the trick. TNA, you will discuss it. The topic, obedience is better than sacrifice. Many answer we Christ on your ceremony, on question. Topic we and you're good for only you. It is good for all your friends and all your family members. So anyhow, let them bother with too much, please. Share this live feed, okay? So anyhow, it's okay, wait me die. But say anyhow, please. Before we start delving deep into this subject matter, a very important subject matter, now please, if you can, not and yet too much for you, please just share the video. Every kind of our group beam now among for discussing so many unnecessary things. Well, yes, and then more manage it, but at least somehow, no, a woman will push it because I am meaningful. Eddie, I shame. And until Facebook, my friends, our group, you more will be to me and share video in our tomb. And I become making now our platforms, I mean, wall, who bet me a share now at all. And now, what I'm phobia, who bet me a target in panidin, or target in the person will see, now I follow. And the super boy. Tina is discussing a very wonderful topic. And also, Nyako Ponya Adoma, yes, Saturday, Transformation Ashanti Region. Or my IRG BB say, I should come over. Now, I am trans and I am discussing some of business. I, you know, I yet personal, I'll be there, they'll be there, they'll ask their questions and some of business about our magic. Saturday we, Nyankopon Adomu a arrangement, you know, you could share your members. You know. We are always proud and privileged to have the opportunity of seeing our members face to face, talking with them and then sharing ideas with them. It makes us happy. So even though we said driving all the way there and we had been there, but I feel happy going to meet my people. So say obedience is better than sacrifice. As a child say. Obedience is better than sacrifice. Until before say bet me at this statement be as no. We need to find out the meaning of obedience. A city. Obedience. You can say obedience. And they say, obi can assem. Obi mao direct is be. Obi mao instruction be. Now they could be any panic person away. Sape pe pe and away. They say, you can say obi. I mean, you can say obedience. What it means, and they say, obi amount and so baby. Obi amount directives be. Obi a show be say ya idea be. Obi amount instruction be. Now why any pepe person they be panic canon. And only a friend say, obedience. We a city. What the word here to say, depend on something can we do? And a friend say, obedience. And like I said, sacrifice. Sacrifice is not affordable. Now, affordable, you want to do baby. Affordable, you want to do baby. You be say, it's a no. They see what Bible may be any able. They see it. They see king any able or mobile for the man. No more bar for the barco dinya go pony soy, barco dinya minion so, and then a more kum a burn. Those days, you know, will be a pioneer. Then no bayana air fair pano. No way eating in a no dear go for the butchiaso. Now, your own pipe bomb bayana or the gal tomb. Now I answer or the yen yam called it to tomb yanko pom. And yan uncle will be a hano your pioneer on or yan yamua. Tibe who giant. Now I found out what you said to a forever chia so. Now I bomb pire your mamma near the other side. Now the yatum, sir, or the yere, or the tumtum yankupon. Okay? And then the case is a sacrifice. Sir, a forever uba for dear and your money yankupon. And as that statement where obedience is better than sacrifice, and I say, so by your city at TN, send me your beaker. Obi instruction be your dear mamma. Obi and Shabby or their toes, no. So, what here, no one? And for so was it instead, overbar for dear Eddie Money Pant. Now, when I play a little bit difficult, I'm on for and Shadda and Tia said, Dinano, you perceive your room, na your baby, your muna, and Tia see it to me bum. Say, make a way you'll be a quiet that baby that also won't Tia see ya, no what you mean, Tia see. The man say, O Yango Pon or boy, only Yango Pon, we hear the beer and free and hope. There's one thing we need to understand. God does not need anything from us. Because we depend on God directly and indirectly. As I say, this is you me at transia kasa na meka say ya. Ube nyam frama ube home. Se si ya meka say o home na me so me home. And then your life depend on air, oxygen. Sa air no enye wo dia eyo nyankopon na abo a o home ne kwa free sesia me no ka sei me choku sesia ya I'll be looking for water eyo nsuo eyo nkwa nyankopon na abo ni nsuo me depend on nsuo so I need water and apart from that we need so many things in life e dia ne di we need somewhere to go and plant a crop a betimi aye afutifa ne yetimi nya bia di. Okay, and you know, you depend on nature. Nature does not depend on us. Without us, you know, nature will live comfortably. But without nature, we cannot live. So because of this, I say, we depend on nature and nature does not depend on us. But don't forget, God is nature and nature is God. And if you go here, be a VM. Yan ye hear be a fin yang kopon. And into no den yang kopon ben ya say, what can be na ye diso? He will not benefit from anything. Bibian ho benya and for so be a fiso. Nemum nyangopon a loving father. And because of your papa, or well mobile or don't you know. Or pe a de papa a yamay. Okay? God is our ever well wisher. Onyankopon ko apemu a enka ade ye papa nko na ento yen. Se nyankopon ko apemu a nka bibia no ye besia ade e bema yeni age e bema yen koso wa abrabom. Na enam se nyankopon owo hye yen well ni ntino. A o pese si ye yi ye ni ntino. Bibia no pese o twasa de to homa ya sasa no. Se ye faso a e de ye be kwako pie e wo animunyamu. Okay? Nyankopon e don yen. O pe ye yi. And then, or per se, only kept coming into her. Now, so I'm crying in your first way, but I could see a ye, and I could be a ye. Now, the friend said, send Uncle Pong this next crying about that to her. You have been fast so I am fast so. And affecting Uncle Pong in any sense. Many a time, some of us, and you have said, eh, beer, Nasa Yan Sumna Mia, and behind Uncle Pong in a way. Eh, beer. And Yangopon, am I instruction be our children say and be sure behind Yangopon? A be and Yangopon, the young tree and one fly be will say, I am behind Yangopon. The truth of the matter, I say, say, who bet seeing Yamiasem, say, wouldn't seeing Yamiasem. It doesn't affect God in any sense, but the only thing is, or no pe we, and I'm so pe we in it, or perso, just a bit the manwa, so all first one, a real we, no what to me, and Yam couldn't be at the end of the day. And in Tin and Yangopo, he has said, Obetchiro se meba ya adiwe meba ya adiwe wo ya papa wo ya maami a sesi ai no wako osuku awie e bia meke wati nya bo degree awie and because of that no wanya juma papa bia wo ye enante wanya juma papa wo ye ntino wati nya si ofi ya talk hour a meke wo so many investment a wo as a person e die se bibia ni a wo betimi atena ahojuo mu saa kopem se e bia owo befra wo nti wo die ga wo ni problem bia wo ofie wo car wo adwuma bi wo investment bi so you are okay ba wo man keto na wa wo mo no ah wo man na wa wo mo no eya wani ha na ni bre se wo man no omumi omo no mun ko school na wo boka e bi mpa omo pese omo ko school na wo buo fu na wo keka mbu omo so enye se school na omo ko na omo ko omo ama mo na emme na nze wo do omo nti no wo pese who just have been on Mufaswa, Dan Kwaman, a baby of me. They mean though, one point is Sukuna and how in any way, but open so cool is cool. A be or has that on no sign is great and no more be any. One as Papa and how in any sense, but M. Wow Bano and an answer word of Pat and a think a Padema Ubalintino. Upper say, oh yeah, dear, a baby on one Cassani. Into Bani and Adrians and Mipapa come in fat, Mipapa come in far. Yes, you can go ahead and do whatever you want to do. It doesn't affect the father or the mother. It affects you at the end of the day. Nemo me nam se papa ne mame wodo ma ne benti no. E ha omo se omo ba no enti omo asem. And the here, Onyankopon as our father no, or as our parent no. Say Onyankopon no se ye be di na asem suo. Say ye ni na asem suo. Enya ade e be ha ni anyway, but odo ye enti o pese enti ye yi. And they say, say Onyankopon be kan asem. Na ye beye sitie ma sa na sem no e ma nyangopo ani gye sen se ye beka se ye ba afo de e de ma sa nyam no ma men che wa de ba ko me ma sa ka sem bi chere me o kan pa ga ma de gito se tad bi di prane pate na pare prase na se ba ya o pa di sian tete gya nam gya ni na tatwa da se na ha o se just try to learn the truth by approaching a spiritual master inquire from him submissively and try to render service unto him. And when they serve a nice person, no, so he will impart knowledge unto you because he has already seen the truth. So my master can be rich and say, what you want now, master, say, Adibo, give him water to drink. Huh? Or master say, give me water to drink. That's what your master is saying. But when as a disciple, no, say, milk, and more heavier and better than water. So instead of me giving water to my master, let me give him something better. Because milk is better than, say, ensu and a honey. It's more sweeter. Honey is very nice. Anything, I'm going to pay a war and my master, even though he is asking for water. In your mind, in your own estimation, a war is more expensive, a war is more nutritious, a warrior better than water. And our master said, Adibo, give me water. As a disciple, no, who are you, Papa? You want to give or offer something superior than water to your master? Now, confirm milk and now honey at your master. Your master might appreciate, say, what do you have, man? But he wouldn't appreciate that attitude of you not listening to him and doing his bidding, but according to your own whims and caprices. Here, where your Papa? Wa me kase wey papa wey mama now ka chira oba say ko fi uraketi wona san si o mama now oba na adu mu no hu so e wo e better e wo e more expensive than su ndi no and so ye liquid scent mama ko pe e wo and am looking for marawa you are the mother or father now oba no wo bi sa ensu na ono de milk na ode e wo ba no how will you feel and yes e wo nye and am su nye I mean and now milk enye Nemum would be sad in suo. So you expect to say Ubano enko for in suo mrao. And ya dia, a yo more expensive, and so yet through with the milk and answer honey. They got obedience, and they say, O papa say, Cosen suo brame. And into qua, me pato, Cosen suo bra, papa, now mammy, men can say, ah, a war and a mock, dear, a papa seems suo, and none of them will pray suo, you know. Mamma, if I war and answer milk and call. So, what sends you the choir and no any obedience? And now, for the bunny say, one as a white gym. I dear be of you say, a better tongue, papa, now, mammy. And I dear be of you say, no, the best young couple when you were yamma, what the wild gins of Oyeno. Who come on a day as I did into a no year sacrifice. I dear who too much, oh, bar for dear. But obedience, they say, I decode our papa now, mammy, Missano. Mamma, sir, dear no. And yet, the wife and child say, and then they are superior. To hear no obedience, they say, obedience, be superior, be any man for something. Now, woman, sir, dear Nano, and then they are obedience. Because obedience is better than sacrifice. The Ekabesi, they say, I'm training in Emuno. Your statement, if you are demanding and go pangatalia, my say. Sadi we na yenye. Yan fam to yadi mu ye se those demands no. Enya adia yanya ebeha nyankopon in any way. Samson na se ye ya enchenye nyankopon in any way. But se ye tie nyankopon na ye obedient to whatever instruction and as a direct what dem aye na. Ema na ni gye ye ho na nso se ye pa owo maye no na timi abam. So obedience is better than sacrifice means. Looking for what God demands of us. Looking for what our superiors demand of us. And doing exactly the same and not just by our own whimsical way of thinking or through our own speculative ideas. Then can say, idea way they can be here to see and care. And then I'm so much way to be able to say, and no man yango pong air demanding another directive yango pong de mayen. More than 90% don't do that. Because the argument is to you, no more be a visa and not correct, you know. That is what we do. And it's a class on them, you so many churches. Obi and the DBB. No one so I didn't say in Yanko Ponka. And I said in Yanko Ponka. Then the quicker the person goes and form his own church. But no Kuremuno, say ya tenacity. Now you think Yanko Pon, ni demands, I say. Say ya tenacity. Now you have your understanding about the directions in Yanko Pon de Maya. Now you're good children. We will try as much as possible to do those things that God demands of us, not what we think will make God happy. All the soldier for one brave must do before complain. Do before complain, he said. Adia commander say you know. So I said be crack and fuck one. You go ahead and do it, then later no, not ask them no worker. The gabanya sumuan. Now you follow authentic scripture. Sa policy will liberate me abuaye. Do before complain. And try to get the meaning and the purpose or the essence of the directives. Nyango pon di maye. Now you to follow those directives now. And say ya obedient children. Ebana sana. The ebeye bi ya nebe so nyango pon di. Because the yamiya bi sa ne yeye. Mume yenka se wo ye kwa ya de fufu biya ma nyango pon. Because ye fise ene ne ye papa. That eno eye sacrifice. You are going, you know, an extra mile to do something to please God. But ask yourself, whether God actually demands that from you. Ask yourself whether actually what God is demanding from you, no, no, demanding of you, no, and then I want you, no, and now why didn't say, and no, they are better. And then the Bible, more, among for people being so many ideas about spiritual directives, and before you know, maybe I won't be one to ask yet. People create their own idea, many, many things that almost come say, our Bible, but I'll be common, open who say they are actually trying to perform a sacrifice. They are not being obedient to God. They could then go and say, and that's what they are doing. They want to sacrifice themselves for God. Forgetting say, obedience is better than sacrifice. If I say a tenacity, now you swing a mere semi, now you could deep down a hard day, and say, Betia, see ya. You be who say, your bomb money, you be in Uncle Pomeraswa, a bama ye nigie. Now the more I am a nigie, a timania, come apart, it's me, you know my haunting. Now the uncle may be free more, it's Macoquina. Baby Papa. It's yes, ah, and then the Nango will be unquiet your pet. Nonka, I didn't have any good any bedroom. I didn't have any good any bedroom. In fact, small woman, we are very careful about the instruction of the spiritual master. Because you say, Sir Oba Bom Payam and Payam Dunyangupu anymore. You have 10 main offenses, sir. Sir, 10 main offenses, and Mr. One tries to obey you through a brabumwa. Oba Payumpa in Dunyangupu anymore. Huh? May say, Sumami woman, you say, so overbom pay and pomp and go point here. You have 10 main offenses beer. Sour offenses, no. Say one to me, I avoid here. Obom paya, umpire say, be doing your meal, I didn't pay ye. Now, third of that loss, and say, to disobey the orders of the spiritual master. The third offense of the prayers, you know, I mean, the third offense to the prayer of God, and say, to disobey the orders of the spiritual master. And they say, Master Lord, I'm going to go to the representative of God, the rep of God, you know. So, I'm going to say, be among directives, be among instruction, be. Now, what we saw when this, you know, a very huge offense, a very simple pipe, what cry, say, bet me, do you go to the home? What did I make him? To disobey the order of the spiritual master is a very huge offense. And they say, O Master, I'm out direct to be one man stretching be. Now I obey. Now why yes something else? No? And you know where I'm coming from. Obedience is of much importance. Because say your leaders will guide you. Your leaders want to lead you to the right source. And it be a normal be a wounding. Okay? Or man or for me that they know where it will lead you to. And it's a wood see your man do you. Yeah, Obi be an always a CN will be 50 years. Our acting our dear Mua for about say 25 years. Winning so many things about our rear, winning so many things about dating, so many things about imperishing order. And it's about our business. So now I think all my bedroom plan, and I bet my business been all my bedroom plan. When I was telling our dear Mister 25 years, you bet me a man of foot will be based on your experience. You know, so this one and the never call you. Name was when this hour that is in the snow, so and why you know, you are. At the end of the day, no one said obey to me, I will grant a man. And the point before say, obedience is better than sacrifice. So, we will come up, we will open our demo, no man, you know, for funny, you know, for the go up on thing, say what they bought after the man, you know, opa, I did be a baby, and what they bought for the man, you know, now you know, someone come with the children, say, wouldn't you swear? So, I will sacrifice, and for so be any so. Some of us, you can bring a coin bias, whether by hook or by crook, to get money. You can bring a bias to any pesica. Now, yes, you can be here. You acquire some of them, say, you can't get your tight. And now, you can't get your offering. Now, you can't get your sad. You can't get any budget. Sad, or you can't. No, can I say, obedience is better than sacrifice. So, when you can't get your sad, you can't get your sad. You can't get your sad. You can't get. Now I go down to our parents. Now we be bibi. Now the bibi as the bar for them when you go pon one. And she when go pon one, munyam. She say, "Nen se mo wakano obey this." The point for say obedience is better than sacrifice. Topic when you are there, make come as my country baby because it's very simple. And it's obi bibi as no person or she when go pon one munyam. Obi bibi as person or satisfy when go pon. Obi bibi as person or ya them when go pon one come at 20 years. Sanipan will look for the directives and instructions and the directions of God. Now why are the pepe amanyango pumemi aje no? Unbanari in Jesus say ome koye ni seya. Ebaya sin say meye ni siya amanyango pum. Please just look for what God demands of you, and go ahead and do exactly same. That will make God happy and pleased with you. So obedience is better than sacrifice. And he said, look for the word of God, look for the directions of God, look for the directions of God, look for what will please God, not what will please you or what you think is going to please God. Are successful, then you'll be able to serve God in any capacity that you find yourself. Because obedience is better than sacrifice. That's what. Okay, can you please tell us all the 10 offenses? Oh, and also, and some of you may come and now you come over to ask because they are very, very deeper spiritual rules and regulations. They make back and say, disobeying the order of the spiritual master, and then to speak ill about scriptures or scriptures that talks about God, and also another offense, and many other ones. Some of them are just too deeper, you might not understand. You must say, why all this? Why all that? Because a very high detailed information, a law, sir, will be beyond a person or soon young upon in a very disciplined way. No, those things you must follow. But one of them said to disobey the orders of the spiritual master. So, what it means is he said, make sure that the person is bona fide or you're authentic. Okay, the American is authentic and he said, or you'll be or you're going to come for. The laws allows him. God himself allows him to do what he's doing. In the Abanasana, you must always follow his instruction and directives. A bit to me, I'm away to me a DE. Okay? And then to know by a sumo, I say, you must look for a bona fide guru or a bona fide spiritual master. A bona fide person, he says, Nipano, I'm Pastor Ofinyame, and you'll be a near funeral denenam. Obi Ofinyan Gopo, Sanipano, Finyame, no can't, some nothing would this way, and me obedience to the word of God. Nemum said, Nipano, Finyame, no one near funeral or pedia, and your back can't send me at the end of the benefit. Nemzo Ofinyame, Nani BBOM or a selfless person. Bibi oye bi anu oye to praise God. Say any parents or my instruction. That's a would this why. And not to say there, say obedience is better than sacrifice. But unfortunately, nowadays many of our so-called leaders, you know, omanka sana e omuye fun en omu fighting for. They are not fighting for God or the children of God. And into okan say bi kura chile wa. At the end of the day, na on no benefit bi obedience na omu sa instruction. And yes, I know you're authentic or a bona fide spiritual master. Please make sure, sir, you will always follow his instruction. Some of us that we've been able to follow the rules and then the directives of our social masters, you know, in many ways, you know, it actually helps you to actually achieve your heart desires. Many a time, these high desires are not just material acquisitions, but the high desires of you changing yourself, becoming fulfilled so that you'll be able to impact into the lives of other people. The spiritual master knows you more than the way you know yourself. The guru knows you more than the way you know yourself. So when the guru gives you instruction, the best thing is for you to follow the instruction. And if you obey those instructions, that's when you become a successful person in the future. So obedience is better than sacrifice. Don't think you can go and do anything. At the end of the day, you go and give everything to God and God will be happy. Look for the directions of God from all the scriptures. But just by following the word of God, just by following the instructions of God, you know, it pleases God more than Obaba for the Amen Yanko Pong. Timinim, and I make a sanche because I may do my China. China Thursday, I have to work, so I have to take rest early. Number two, I'm sorry, by 10 p.m., I'm a share my say. So I have to take rest. Maybe some more question be and I'll be said to be wise. Maybe I may answer not quickly, no, my share not my answer and son I did a baby. So like I said, you know, so our topic be not a open set, your treaty. What you do is a way you admin or your executive member, what you do is say, you will just write it on admin platform. Open number say there's a 3, 4, 5 topics now. Why? The part of number one, know about topic number two like that. All the two are very but far come. Old ones and so answer AB, I make a 1 year executive member. Well, platform now also no. Oh, any interesting subject you obviously discuss here. The part of all the more executives now. Only bad me ho. Now you're far can you listen? Ya may I don't know what they will have be on your bed. Your better life. Say bring woman qua dear. Nay, I choose a topic in it be. There are so many wonderful topics among for us any day about. But I said I must send it in that order and I may you know. Until you free her, the next I bear life view, you know, the next topic of my mind, a suggestion of the mind, and they are fat, near discuss it. The awareness I am, maybe be to me. Hey, obviously, daddy, what's your mind on promise? My patro said, oh, promise you'll be carbon be any, but I say, be very, very careful not to promise without redeeming that promise. So, we should be bought, not so when this way, I dare have you. Obey to me, can be this way, my patro, or chinaman, you say, I'm on. Yet you can start and your promise, but when you can say, I promise you the amazing. So one year is very offensive, okay? And they say, when you are very happy, don't make any promise. Because anytime you are very happy, you will say things that you might not be able to even fulfill. So when you are very happy, don't promise anybody, okay? And when you are very angry, don't speak. Because when you are consumed by anger or annoyance, you will definitely say some things that actually, I'll be fully be free or those will be new. They say, don't promise when you are happy. Yes, sir. And again, to you, can say, be or China be and again be free or no. Opens the night, yeah, they'll be to me. I then I fulfill that promise. So, promise is okay, but you should ask yourself whether what you are promising, you'll be able to deliver. If you cannot deliver, please don't give any promise because all promise will be not so when to me and you swear offensive and it comes into own repercussions. Okay. So I'm going to be catching mono and then I'm going to catch 47 minutes. As I said, we take a rest in 10. My share you must by 10. Now I'm going to be in 10 because I have other things to attend to tomorrow. I said, please daddy, what if you keep facing disappointment? My pastor asking what? Say I'm on for a promise, so now I'm disappointed one. That's what I'm saying. Promising somebody then you're very good if you know you cannot fulfill the promise. Huh? Many a times you know, people will promise that they are unable to fulfill. So the best thing is say, obet me ade am obi amen kambo nche nipa no. Oyema nipa na. Nipa ne je sin say obet promise no na obeye. Okay? Daddy, can I please ask questions? You are wearing a negative color today. No, we a maroon and ya pink. A video ni ti a brown here today you can wear brown and gray. We a maroon and ya pink. Why? Maroon ka maroon is there red in between red and deep red and maroon and ya red. Thank you. Yeah, but it's well noted. So please, we need to be careful not to be giving fake promise to people. No, that please, the kind of teacher those 10 instructions that we will also try and follow them. Okay, my thing, one day, may discuss it, the 10 offenses to prayers. The 10 offenses to prayers. May per day, yeah, discuss, yeah, 10. 10 offenses to prayers. I will find one day so that we can discuss that. So, please, therefore, when you're not resting, I then answer your argumentum. To come as a four young boy out on Saturday, you be sure. Okay, see, more sentiment can be with the mean asset. Obey be angry and who see, they be Musuni and stand young boy in Pamu, they be in Janadum of Anomi. Bye bye.